Hello everyone, this is Pamperchu. Today I'd like to show you this vintage 8-track tape player that I got at the Goodwill. I got this in non-working condition. I restored it inside, made sure all the contacts were cleaned up and all the electrical parts were in working condition. There was a few bad capacitors. I aligned the head as well as I could with what I have. Let's take a look at the back. This is a model 8D407 cartridge tape deck. This is the head adjustment right here. Basically, it pulls a cable that moves the head up and down. In an 8-track, you have 4 separate stereo tracks. And basically, I have to align it so I make sure when it's playing track 1, that track 1 is actually playing and not 2, 3, or 4. It was out of alignment quite a bit when I got it. There's your head. This is a play only. I got it hooked up through a Harden Kardon AVR 210. Stevie Miller. This here will change the... This button here changes the program. Turn up a bit. I'm still having trouble with these lights coming on. It plays just fine for an 8-track, but I just can't get those things to come on properly.
There was to be a celebration on the night of the Sacred Heart.
You could hear that stereo really well as the police siren went by. That was kind of neat. That was Electronic Light Orchestra. Currently, I only have a few tapes. See what this one sounds like. I got them at Goodwill. No, Value Village for 50 cents. Uh-oh. Sometimes when that happens, you just give it a little spin. The tape's been wound in there so long and not been played that it's almost stuck together inside. That doesn't sound healthy. Okay, maybe this one's no good. Let's try this one here. Ew, those are my 2 bad ones. The good ones here, I set aside. I can repair them. I just open them up and I loosen out the spool a little. Well, there you go, demonstration of my 8-track player. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.